شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس.
Full tips for Ramadan. Imam Bukhari and 1,000 dinars. Imam Bukhari, may Allah have mercy on him, once traveled by boat on a journey to seek out knowledge, and he had 1,000 dinars with him. One of the travelers on the boat showed nice gestures to Imam Bukhari outwardly. Both of them spent long time sharing about themselves. Imam Bukhari trusted the man and informed him that he had 1,000 dinars with him. That same man got a trick in mind and began to cry and scream, showing that he has been struck with great loss. The fellow travelers asked him what was wrong, and he refused to answer at first, as if he was still in the state of shock and could not bring himself to speak about his situation. After, they continually insisted him that he tell them what was the matter with him. He finally said, "I had 1,000 dinars in a pouch and I lost it." The crewmen who were in charge of the ship began to search all the passengers. Imam Bukhari, making sure that no one was looking, threw his 1,000 dinars into the water. When it was his turn to be searched, nothing was found. When the entire ship and all of its passengers were searched and no money was found, those in authority on the ship went back to the man who had made up this story and scolded him for making a false claim and for putting them through so much trouble. As soon, the ship finally reached shore. The passengers began to get off. Meanwhile, that same man went to Imam Bukhari and asked him what he had done with the money. "I threw it into the water," Imam Bukhari replied, "and you are patiently accepted the fact that you have lost such a huge sum of money?" the man asked him surprisingly. "Oh, ignorant one," Imam Bukhari said, "do you not know that I have spent my entire life gathering the hadith of the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam? And that the world now acknowledges my trustworthiness. Would it be appropriate for me to subject myself as an accusation of theft? And shall I lose the precious pearl, meaning my knowledge and achievements as a scholar?" That man was quite shocked. Subhanallah. This story teaches us that we shouldn't leave the materialistic things for the sake of Allah or to serve the deen, and we should not be sorry for the decision. May Allah make us steadfast and truthful to spread the knowledge of His deen. Aameen. So for now, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.